Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to Narrow Studios. Today, I'm going to be reacting to Bury Tomorrow and their song, Death Ever Colder. I've never listened to this band before, so let's check it out.
Ooh, white noise. Ooh. That is a awesome mix. Oh, so full, the low end. Oh my gosh. God, the chugs. Oh, reverse cymbal. Double time. I thought I heard a tambourine. Would have been great to have a tambo here. Or a shaker, something. Wow, you can hear the bass guitar. There's some, oh, was that a pinch harmonic? There's some gnarly distortion on that bass guitar. Oh, the silence! Might have been cymbal chokes. Might have been just an edit. Oh, were those strings? Volume swell into this chorus. Oh! Excellent melody. Oh, I love how it's halftime. And then they go regular time here. Yeah! Love his voice. Pick slide! Oh, not there. Ooh. Love this. Ooh, nice. Nice fill. I hear some type of synth going wild. Reverse cymbal. Pick scrape. Oh! Oh my god, that was lo-fi. Reverse cymbal. Yeah! Double bass. Oh, those shots. Oh. Oh, the bend. Oh, some flams there. There might be a slight polyrhythm with the guitar there. Oh. I think I hear those strings again. I'm not sure though. Oh, nice fill there. Where are we going after this? Oh. Chugs. Love this clean guitar with the delay. Oh, we might just be fading out on this. Yeah. That's cool. I like this outro. Very atmospheric. Ay-yi-yi, Bury Tomorrow. What a heavy-ass song. I've never listened to you guys before, and you've turned me into a fan. Excellent stuff.
Thank you so much for watching, and we will see you next time. Take care.